Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an update. It has been almost 2 weeks since I filmed last time. I did some pre-filming, but I'm really excited to be filming. While I have been gone, my hair is red. I was craving something new. I have been brunette for a long time. Like 5 years or something. And my best friend is not going to cut my hair because she wants to cut it when it's long, but I want it up to here or something. So, you know, can you see difference? Maybe. So yeah, I was craving something new, so we dyed my hair and I like it. I like it a lot. If you follow me on Instagram, you know already, but that's not what this video is about. But I thought I would address it because obviously it's a change. Today we are going to talk about the 19 products that I wanted to use up in 2019. I am doing really well and I have 3-4 items left, and I have an empty for this update, and I'm really excited about that because that means I have only makeup left, which is not a shocker, but I'm doing so good. So the empty for this update is my hand cream that I had depotted into this The Body Shop container, and it was a hand cream from The Body Shop. It was the Almond Nail and Hand Cream, I believe it was. So I depotted it into this container, and I will show you a picture of what it looked like last time. And I decanted another hand cream into that because the packaging broke. It's not empty. But this is a face cream, so it's not the same product, so I consider that done. So this is a face cream where I couldn't squeeze any more out of the tube, and then I just tried to squeeze, you know, it's harder to squeeze into your hand than using both hands and into a top. So I hope that makes sense. But this is not the hand cream, this is a face cream, so this is not in the product anymore. And yes, I am going to reuse this jar. And I love that. So that's that. That is gone, and I'm really excited because then it means I have finished a small size of a hand cream and a full size this year. Very excited because I never, and I mean it, never finish up hand creams. I have my Rimmel London Insta Fix and Go 2-in-1 Primer and Setting Spray. Last time I couldn't mark it because when I shined the light through it, it was above the last line, the line I had in the last update. I have no idea how that happened, but I can mark it this time. Really excited because it is down to here now. So if I just keep going and use it more than I do now, because I forget it sometimes, I can have this done, and I'm really excited about that. I'm not the biggest fan of setting spray. I like it, and I think it keeps my makeup on longer. Or maybe it's just something in my head, but I don't know. I'm using it, I'm enjoying it, and I can't wait for this to go because Rimmel London is not cruelty free, and if I want a setting spray in my collection, it's not going to be this one. So yeah, I want this gone. I have some exciting progress on the highlighter that I am trying to pan right now. I started out with a Gwen Stefani MDK collab highlighter in a palette, and then I frankened it with something else because I needed to repress it. I thought, why not? And it's still taking forever. If I hadn't frankened it with another highlighter, it would be gone now, for sure. But yeah, this is where I am right now with this highlighter. It is almost gone. It is so thin. I really want this gone soon, but you don't need a lot with this. It is quite intense. I have it on my cheeks right now, kind of reapplied, so it might be a little bit strong. I don't care. I like it. So yeah, I have some nice progress on this one, and I use it every single time I wear makeup, which is 6 times a week now. I'm excited about that. So I think the makeup will go faster now that I have a job and I'm going to wear makeup every workday of the week. Okay, something not exciting, that is that I have used this eyeliner once from P2, so there's no progress, but I've been making really, really nice progress on this NYX Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil in Milk. Let me show you the line. That is the eyeliner. No progress. I have all this to go through. And this is the NYX Eyeshadow Pencil look at that progress. I'm so excited. It's almost double than the last time. I have been using this so much. I don't have it on today for some reason. Right now I highlight my inner corner with this, and that works out so nicely. And I have used it a lot as a base on my inner half of my lid to intensify some eyeshadow bases, but I'm trying to use a different eyeshadow routine. So right now it's only going to be in my inner corner with this. Sorry, my face is so itchy. Sorry. I like this product. It works and it's really, really nice. Something is wrong with my pencil. I've said this a few times before in other updates, but mine keeps on breaking off. You see? Keeps breaking off. I have a picture. Sometimes a chunk just break off. Yeah, it might be a few updates ago where a big chunk fell off like this, so it's kind of hollow, you know, on one side. I keep using it because there's still product in it and I like the product, but I can't wait for this to be gone. This is going to be my last eyeshadow pencil I buy, because that you have to sharpen at least. This is taking for freaking ever. I like this product so much, but I don't like panning it. I just don't. You don't need a lot either, so. Oh my god. I was hoping we can end on a high note. So the high note is going to be that I made amazing progress on this product anyway. I'm just really excited to only have 4 products left. And if I'm not wrong, I can finish them. I'm a little unsure about the eyeliner because I'm not good at using up eyeliners apparently, but the eyeliner that I am working on is ending this month, so maybe I can use this more. Well, I am going to use this more, so I have more progress on it for next update. And hopefully I can finish it. Either way, these items are going to be chucked by the end of the year because they are really old and they're almost done, so I don't want to look at them in 2020. So that is just something I put out there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below. If you're new here, I would love for you to stick around and become a small part of my, well, a big part. Let's say a big part of this family. It's rather small, but it's growing and I'm so excited about that. So let me know if there is any videos that you want me to do, projects, etc. I have started a few projects this month and last month, and I'm excited about it, and I have one coming up. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I hope you like my new hair color and everything. So yeah, until my next video, please take care. Bye.